Courtney Fromm here with Fox 31. I'm outside of the Adams County Courthouse right now, where I'm covering the closing arguments of the long-delayed murder retrial of Jeremy Webster. So this story we've been covering for several years. He is accused of opening fire and killing a 13-year-old boy and injuring three others. That is the Bigelow family. They have been sitting here through all the closing arguments today. The jury just went back. We're on a lunch break right now, and then they are expecting to have a verdict possibly this afternoon. We're going to go back in around 1 o'clock and see if that is going to happen today. But basically, there was a lot of motion in the courtroom today, just as those closing arguments kind of settled out, and while we await to see what the verdict is.